Teaching your children about money can be a really tricky topic. Luckily for you, Twinkl Teacher Miriam has a fantastic lesson where she teaches your children how to order and compare amounts of money with a range of activities. In this video lesson, Twinkl Teacher Miriam guides your children with fantastic teacher-led modelling, examples, independent activities, and even challenges.
Using the inequality symbols, you will need to compare these amounts on screen. Remember, when converting from pounds to pence, you will times by 100, as 100 pence equals 1 pound. Did you convert the amounts from pounds to pence or pence to pounds?
Looking at the amounts of money on screen, I would like you to put them in ascending order. Ascending means that it's gradually getting bigger.
I decided to convert some of the amounts of money from pence to pounds to help me order the amounts in ascending order. How do you think you would solve this question if it was in descending order?
You will need to look at the symbols used within these. Are they the correct symbols used?
I needed to divide by 100 or times by 100 to convert them into pounds or pence.
Find all the different possible prices you can make using these three digits. Write the prices in ascending order.
For this question, I decided to start with the smallest digit, as we were ordering it in ascending order.
All of our Twinkl Teacher's lessons are fantastic to be used to support your teaching and planning, to be sent home as a home learning task, or even to be used as an assessment tool, before or after a topic. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.